So I want to look at HMMs in the context of what's referred to as gesture recognition. It's sort of an old approach, an old problem, especially using HMMs, but it's a good paradigm. There's a conference called Face and Gesture in computer vision. So obviously gesture must be important because there's a whole conference called Face and Gesture. And it's a long story going back to colleagues of mine about why face and gesture were put together. I'll tell it to you some other time over drinks of some flavor. The typical scenario was you do some examples of each gesture. The system learns or is trained to have some sort of model for each. And like I said, lots of things used HMMs. And at runtime, one would compare the output of each of the different you would evaluate what you saw in terms of the likelihood of the sequence. And if that probability exceeded some threshold, you say, aha, a particular gesture happened. So this was done, as I said, a while ago, sort of the mid-90s. Then it started to taper off because partially this whole idea of having sort of individual trained gestures that people would do to make something happen, that didn't feel like just the recognition of individual vocabularies. So it sort of tapered off. But then all of a sudden, new life was injected into the field of gesture recognition, and it was because of human-robot interaction. Okay? People really love the idea of being able to gesture to a robot, which if you've ever been to my lab, we sometimes gesture to the robot in a not-so-friendly way. But this idea that you could do things and control a robot, first of all, speech is very difficult in a noisy environment unless you're wearing a microphone. Gesture, you might be able to do something more remotely. And it was just this general idea that it was kind of cool to be able to make some gestures and have a robot respond appropriately. So, and here I just pulled out a paper. In fact, it's 2014. This was at some conference that just happened. And since I'm recording this in 2014, it's, you know, I'm not making this up. This is, you know, what's currently going on. I'm not advocating one way or the other the importance or whatever of this particular piece of work.